It's claimed that the unmarked grave of Joseph Merrick, who's better known as the Elephant Man, has been traced in London after 130 years. Merrick's deformity meant he was regarded as a freak show attraction. His skeleton's been preserved at the Royal London Hospital since his death. But author Jo Vigo-Mungovin says she's now discovered that his soft tissue was buried in the City of London cemetery after he died in 1890.